stubbornness.
God created you, but there is emptiness in your life. There is no identity in you. Because of that darkness, you have failed to achieve your potential. You have failed to break through. Where there is darkness, there is no vision. You are hopeless today because you are unable to see what is coming in 2018. Everything that you have been doing in 2017 has been fought by the power of darkness. You have come to an extent, you are saying, Father, I'm going into 2018. What is there for me? But the Bible says, the Lord declared light. And when light came forth, darkness was pushed away. Miracles began happening. So light was the first thing that the Lord declared. God knew that for the earth to be filled, to have an identity, for the earth to be empowered, it required light. Because where there is light, there is hope. Where there is light, there is vision. So as the Bible says, my people are perishing because of the lack of vision. You can never have a vision. You can never see your children if there is darkness. So in order for God to create all the other things there is, for the Lord to give the earth, the first things first, that was declaring light. I'm telling you, my brother, I'm telling you, my sister, you may have good ideas, you have good potential, you may have a good vision for 2018, but as long as you see you in darkness, there is no way you can break through. In your bones, let there be light. In your blood, let there be light. I'm saying let there be light. 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 In your liver, in your kidneys, in your veins. Let there be light. Light.
Jesus.
My Jesus.
My Jesus.